I really like the ambiance of the new biome. It invokes really those eerie and spooky feelings.
Yes, eerie indeed. And turns out there actually is something lurking in the shadows.
The sniffing.
It's our first tree-like creature, and it's almost like it's camouflaging in the pale garden. And when it's dark at night, it's kind of hard to see it except those like elusive eyes.